Welcome to our channel. Today, I'll guide you through the process of downloading the Classrooms on your PC. First, ensure you have Steam installed. Steam is a platform where you can download and play games. If you haven't installed Steam yet, open your web browser and visit the official Steam website. Click on the Install Steam button located in the top right corner and follow the on-screen instructions to download and set up the Steam client. Once Steam is installed, launch the application. If you don't already have a Steam account, you'll need to create one. Click on Create a Free Account and fill in the required information, such as your email address and a secure password. After setting up your account, log into Steam with your credentials. This will bring you to the Steam home interface. Next, in the top right corner, you'll see a search bar. Click on it and type the Classrooms. You should see the Classrooms in the search results. Click on the game's title to go to its store page, where you can find detailed information about the game. To purchase the game, click on the green Add to Cart button. Once you've bought the game, navigate to your Library tab at the top of the screen. You'll find the Classrooms in your list of games. Click on the game title to go to its page in your library, and then click the Install button. A new window will appear, asking you to choose where you want to install the game on your PC. Select your preferred location and click Next. The game will start downloading automatically. Once the download is complete, you'll see a Play button in your library. Click it to start the Classrooms. That's it for this video. I hope you found it helpful. Bye-bye.